What's up, folks? Hey, welcome back to the channel, Fishing by the Numbers. It's your boy, Will. Guys, I am back out here on the lake. Actually, I'm in the River Channel out here that runs into Lake Houston, and I am looking to get on these crappie today. I'm on the yak, as y'all can see. I'm going to be out here trying to chase these crappie, y'all. See if I can't put me some in the boat. I don't have a ton of time or a ton of daylight. I got a little bit before it gets dark on me, but I'm gonna get out here and see what I can do. So folks, hey, per usual, greatly appreciate y'all checking out the video. Greatly appreciate all the likes, the comments, and the subscriptions. Y'all please keep them coming for your boy. You know I love it. And if you want to be notified about videos that I drop in the future, hit that notification bell down below so you can be in the know. Hey, with that said, folks, I see y'all when I get on these fish. Let's get it. 8-foot ACC crappie stick, folks. That's what we're starting off with. We got on that shank in the Old Faithful color. That is a ACC crappie stick jig. Guys, you can get this 8-foot fishing rod right here, spinning rod, and this bait all at acccrappiesticks.com. So pulling up to the first spot right now. See some fish, but they don't look huge. We're gonna drop down and see what they like though. Sometimes you never know until you get in their face. But usually I can pretty much tell just by looking at the sonar if they're good size fish or not. I don't think he made keeper, y'all. He's close, but he ain't made keeper. First fish, though. Always nice to get one in the boat. We'll let him get back. See ya. All right. First fish. See if we can't get us a few more. Just got to get up to the spot and stay there. We're gonna ease on up there. Got a little headwind. All right, so I think we good. See if we can get us a big one up out of there. There he goes. That should be a better fish. Oh yeah, it is. Definitely a better fish, y'all. Look at that. There we go. Good 11 right there, y'all. That's a good eating fish right there, folks. He going in the box. All right, folks. Just a good old 11 for the first keeper fish. There might be a few more down there. We'll see if we can get them up out of there, too. There you go. Oh, that's another good one, y'all. That's a good hybrid crappie right there. Almost look like a black, almost look like a white, but it's a hybrid. Trying to get him up out of there. We don't need the pliers for him, because guys, he absolutely inhaled that bait. There you go, just another good 11. Going in the box. All right, guys, I'm about to try this Mayfly. That's a Bobby Garland concept jig that's actually out right now. You can go get that at lurenet.com, y'all. Go get you some Mayflies. Bobby Garland jigs, y'all, these are 1¼ inch, I believe. Very small, but very effective jigs, y'all. I recommend using them with some smaller hooks, which you can also get on lurenet.com. They pair up pretty well with these. There you go. That's what that looks like, y'all. We're gonna go ahead and drop this down and give it a shot. But we're gonna back up a little bit because we got several fish right under us. Nice little, it's ahead of me. Well, I think I got structure behind me and ahead of me. I got it both places. And I think I got some fish just hanging out at the bottom right here too, just kind of randomly. Or a little bit off the structure, but we're gonna see if they hungry too, y'all. Actually, we're gonna work our way up here to these better fish. Let's see if we can do something with them. Got to slow roll it a little bit. Patience is the key, folks, when you're out here crappie fishing. Can't be moving too fast. You don't want to spook the fish. Also, you want to be able to position yourself accordingly. Moving a little bit slower will help you do just that. So here we go. We got some good fish right down here. Got him. Should be a good one, folks. Yeah, it is. Get on in the boat. Good keeper. That's just a good 11, y'all. Just a good old 11. Nice little crappie right there, folks. We'll let him get in the box. I believe that's number 3. Guys, it's the first time me using this color. It's white, and it's got some red and blue flakes in it. Looks like some yellow ones too, but that's a mayfly, like I said, by Bobby Garland. Great jig, y'all. Great jig. There's another one, y'all. That should be a good one. Oh, he let it go. He let it go. That jig is still intact. Yeah, it's still intact. No adjustment needed there. Guys, I might be able to catch a bunch of fish real quick. Like I said, I did not anticipate getting on many today. Just coming out here to have a little fun after work. That's about it. But I see plenty of fish down here in this structure that I just came across. So I'm going to ease up a little bit. See if we can't pinpoint us the ones that we want and get them in the boat. Here you come. Oh man, y'all, they are barely grabbing the bait though. They are barely grabbing it. Barely grabbing it. Oh, I missed, y'all. I thought he grabbed it. He may not have grabbed it. I may have just been a little early on the hook set. Hey, not a bad day so far, y'all. I mean, like I said, I didn't expect to come out here and catch a ton of fish, but I'm getting on a few, and it's turning out to be a pretty nice trip so far. Yeah, there's a few more fish right up in this area. Look like some decent ones. Let me get over here and see if we can get down on them. Got them. Oh man, y'all, I keep missing. I don't know what's up with these hooks. I got it bent out just a hair. Maybe I need to bend it back in some. Dang, let's try it again. Got him. He came all the way up to get it too. Come on over here, buddy. He ain't that big. We're gonna let him get back, y'all. He probably right at 10, maybe a little less. He a little less. Got a little food in his belly though. So better fish right under me too. There's a couple of good ones directly under me. See if I can get down there on them. Stealthy like and get them to react. Oh, I think I still got them, y'all. I do. It's a good one too. I don't know what just happened to my pole. Oh, get on up here, buddy. Yeah, that's a good one. I don't know what just happened right there. That was weird. Oh, my rod tip is tangled. Well, look, y'all, right at the tip of the lip, which tells me these fish are barely grabbing this bait, y'all. I'm not feeling any kind of thump, any of that. Just a light amount of pressure, and that's about it. But no thump. Not today. These fish are just not super aggressive, which is interesting because there are quite a few down here. There that is. This is straight pink with some red glitter or pink glitter in there with a kind of a pearl color bottom. I don't know if y'all are gonna be able to see that very well. We're gonna try that one. This is a color I don't think I've ever used for any kind of bait. Not just this mayfly, but for any kind of bait. I've never used this salmon color bait before. So see if it'll get us a crappie in the boat. They got one to look at it. He stopped, and that's partially because I was moving a little more than I like to be. There's one, not the one I was after. He came out of nowhere and just tagged it. I see your bigger relative down there. That's what I was after, buddy. Calm down now. Let me get you off my hook so I can go get your unk. See you, buddy. All right, let's see if we can get this bigger one right here. All right, he swam off. He started moving off. That's another one, though. Oh, yeah, that's a keeper. Nice black right there, y'all. Nice little black. He'll go ahead and make the box. Good 10 inch fish, y'all. Nothing too crazy. 10 and a half. There you go. See if we can get one of these slabs up out of here though, man. They're in here. They just down in there. They're a little bit smarter. Not quite as eager to eat. Of course, the little ones will come, but the big ones won't. Little dude, see ya. Again, y'all, I'm catching this on the mayfly in this. I don't even know the name of the color, but it's pink pearl at the bottom with some red flakes in it. I like the way it looks. It's caught a couple fish so far. Let's see if we can get us a bigger one though. There it goes. Good fish, y'all. That's a good one. That's a good one right there. A thick fish right there, y'all. That's a good 12 inch fish at least. Come on, calm it down, buddy. Calm it down, buddy. We got you. You caught.
good healthy fish, y'all. There he goes. That's that shank right there, y'all, by ACC Crappie Stick. So not only do they make amazing rods, they got some amazing baits too that you can go get from them, y'all. Oh, some good ones in this little spot, man. See if they'll bite. Got him. He might, yeah, that's a keeper, y'all. He'll make the box. He'll make the box, a little 10 and a half. Small dude, I believe. Oh, no, he ain't. He's going in the boat, buddy. Another keeper. Calm down, my man. It's a good 11. That's a little dude. He might have made a keeper though. Oh yeah, he close. We gonna let him get back, y'all. He too close. He is too close. We're not even gonna measure him. See ya, buddy. I believe that was a keeper, y'all, but he a little too close for comfort. There's another one. He made keeper. He ain't too close. That's a nice little 11. Y'all see how rapid this is? Man, this is crazy. And this is absolute rapid fire. Absolute rapid fire. Another one sitting right on top of a tree. Oh, he's moving. Stop moving, buddy. Oh, missed him. I think he just grabbed the tail end of it. Uh-oh. We got a little tangled situation going right here. Ooh, we don't want that to get too crazy. All right, folks. I think that's it. That's it for this. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. It was a nice, fun, quick trip for me. A lot of action that I just didn't quite anticipate coming out here, getting on these fish, y'all. It was a good time, I gotta say. Really enjoyed it. With that said, y'all, when I get to the dock, I'll let y'all get a shot of these fish. So y'all stick with me.
There we go. There they go, y'all. 19 fish. Decent crappie. Not a bunch of slabs. There's a couple good ones in there, but not a bunch of slabs, y'all. Just a nice mix of average size 11 inch fish. Nothing wrong with that, folks. That's it. Came out here, was able to get on a few, put in a little bit of work, and now we're about to get ready to head on out, guys. Per usual, greatly appreciate y'all checking out the video. Greatly appreciate all the likes, the comments, and the subscriptions. If you want to be notified about future videos, hit that notification bell down below so you can be in the know. With that said, folks, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.